Hi, my name is Luke Rudy. I'm with Goodbye Holy Mountain at Mammoth Lakes Film Festival. Yes, it's a short documentary on the life of a ski bum and all the trials and tribulations that come with that. I think it was well received. I got some laughs for it, and that's all I wanted. I just wanted it to be authentic. What inspired me, I was a little tired of living the ski life, and I felt what better to do than to share that with everyone else. I've skied since I was a little kid, but I was working at Breckenridge, Colorado as a lifty. Well, I wanted a 16mm camera. There was a great debacle with trying to get a camera from Moldova, and it never showed up, but I got a different one, and whether I was working or I was just skiing on the weekend, I would bring that camera with me and try and get some shots of my degenerate roommates and my time up on the mountain. And it was a lot of fun to make. Well, nothing involving ski bumming. I'm done ski bumming. But whatever I can find that draws my interest as much as the mountains. I'm looking to make something else on 16mm in the future. What that'll be, time will tell. I'll see you at Mammoth Lakes Film Festival.